Sé que no estoy sola. Me puedes oír. Desde el otro lado de la galaxia, yo te traigo un rayito de esperanza. Aunque creas que ahorita no hace falta.
Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football, perfect playing conditions. A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and England defender, Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League coming right up. It's Real versus Liquid Football.
Well, what does the Foot Champions Weekend League mean to you? To me, it means excitement, pressure, lots at stake. I'm really looking forward to the game, Derek.
Vieri, and now Oxlade-Chamberlain, and good work to deny the chance. And a corner kick, the referee's verdict. Played into the centre of the box. A goal in the early stages, precisely what they had been planning. Well, the action underway. Can Real find a response now? This looks promising out wide. The cutback. Well, that pass easy on the eye. Opportunity. And another one. Two quick goals. Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout? So 2-0 now. Oh, superb skill. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Thomas now. Nelson Semedo. Getting the ball forward. Lucas Moura. Vieri. And back with Lucas Moura. Individual brilliance. Rashford. And the cross is very much on. Mane could reduce the deficit. Able to close down the shot. High quality defending. Lucas. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Thomas. Now, let's see what they can do here. Sterling. Must be a goal! They're absolutely racing away with this. Three to the good now. Three goals without reply. Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. And he's taken it away. Christian Vieri. Lucas with it. Thomas. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. Lucas. And fine work from Liquid to win the ball back.
The visitors have had total control of possession and all of their team are enjoying this performance. That's why they're winning and that's why they're one of the best teams.
Partey. With a poor ball giving possession back to the opposition. Mane. Rashford. Really good challenge. Lucas. It's with Alan. Thomas. And Vieri with it. Lucas Moura. Thomas now. Joe Gomez. Partey. Tremendous challenge. Slipped through by Lucas. Offside by a fraction. And he did well to cut it out. Sterling. Thomas now. They really look after the ball when they have it. Sterling. Now with Vieri. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Didier Drogba. Lucas. Well, they've given him too much space. Rashford. Gomez now. Alan. And Vieri with it. And here's Alan. It's neat passing, confidence on the ball. Partey. Chance here. High echelon goalkeeping there. He's driven in the corner. This could be dangerous if he's not careful. A wonderful intervention. And with that, the first half draws. into the second half, and what we saw in the first 45 was spellbinding stuff from Liquid Football. Are we in for more of the same in the second half? Sterling. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Nelson Semedo. Lucas with it. Joe Gomez. Well, couldn't keep it. Could it be Oxlade-Chamberlain? Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A rampant display. And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. And he takes it away. Thomas. Alan. And they are on the move again. Vieri. And here's Partey. Can he put it away? Partey. Superbly read and executed. Mendy. Wijnaldum now. Nelson Semedo. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation.
Well, they get the ball once more.
Could cross it in here. Thomas. Vieri. Mane. It's a weighted pass. Clattered away. N'Golo Kante. Mane. Mendy. And he read it well, intercepting it. Vieri. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Oh, a finish of real class. No wonder he's celebrating. Take a bow. So they restart the game, and only one team in it. No luck for Sadio Mane. Really closing him down. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Well, pass after pass, maybe they can chisel an opportunity. Lucas. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. Wijnaldum. And slipped through beautifully. Drogba. And he did what he had to do defensively. And space for the cross. Nelson Semedo. Oh, wonderful bit of skill. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Wanted to keep it but couldn't. And foul it is then. 15 minutes remaining. James Tavernier. And here's Alan. They've given it away. Oh, good vision. Rashford. Still possibilities. Attending to his defensive chores. Over it comes. An opportunity in the air, but he's made a bit of a mess of that one.
Oh, it's really a shocking effort. I could do better than that, and I can't head the ball.
James Tavernier. Thomas now. Lucas. Now liquid football, getting it forwards. What can they do from here?
And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing, there for all to see.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now.
Brilliant piece of skill.
Shown inside, and he did his job defensively. And the counter looks on here, options available. Can they take advantage of the situation? Well, it petered out on a pass that lacks quality. And 5 minutes to go. Lozano. Drogba. And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best. Lucas, and taking it away. Well, foul play, says the referee. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. Wijnaldum. Drogba. And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for Fulton. Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Weekend League coming right up. It's Liquid Football versus the Black Cats.
Yeah, thank you Derek, an opportunity for our hosts to move up the world rankings, play some brilliant football. Hopefully they can keep that trend going and their fans will go home happy.
He read it well defensively. And the lineup for the home side. Nick Pope gets the nod between the posts. Nelson Semedo plays alongside Joe Gomez in central defence. Lucas plays alongside Raheem Sterling in the centre of the park. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. Takes it on! He's going to be angry with himself, Lee, having failed to take that chance so early in the game.
Well, the first chance of a game is important, but the first goal, sometimes it comes, you're not expecting it.
Partey takes the shot. Well, the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. Corner kick forthcoming. And firing it into the area. And a goal! 1-0. And what a fast start they've made to this game. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Moving the ball forward with purpose. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? James Tavernier. Lucas Moura.
Oxlade-Chamberlain. And here's Alan. Thomas. Vieri. Just the challenge that was required. They all know their roles as they apply the pressure. Thomas. Vieri. And now Oxlade-Chamberlain. Neymar. Far from typical of Aguero to give it away in that fashion. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Can they convert? Pulls it back. Able to get his body in the way. It's neat passing. Confidence on the ball. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Hector Bellerin. Conte. Aguero. And a poor ball. N'Golo Conte. Moving it forward. Neymar! And a goal! Real excitement here. The equaliser.
For the visitors.
Well,
10,
the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Thomas. Alan. And back with Partey. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Neymar. Mbappe. Bellerin. Gabriel Jesus. Committed challenge. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Can he finish? Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment.
Number 16.
So back underway. Is there to be a response from Liquid Football now? There needs to be. Aguero.
As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball, but they won't mind. They're winning this game.
Can he put it away? In it goes! Two goals in rapid fire fashion, and looking very comfortable here. No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. And Sterling has it. Alex Telles. Gomez now. And they find a gap in the defence. Partey. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Far from a good pass. Well, foul play, says the referee. Conte. Mbappe. Liquid doing well to win it back. And that is going to be a free kick. Promising looking ball. Well, wasted opportunity here. Would have been a decent chance, but offside the verdict. Neymar. And the Black Cats find themselves in a position of menace. A chance for them to provide a test in the form of a corner. Now getting a strong fist on the ball. Strong play here. Well, they have it again. And cut out by Conte. How many times do we say that? Good vision from Gabriel Jesus. And putting his body on the line. So the whistle then, we're up the halfway stage.
So the second half underway, and on the evidence of this game so far, you should cross the Black Cat's path with trepidation.
Mendy.
N'Golo Conte.
This is Neymar.
A corner will ensue.
And firing it into the area. And clears his lines.
Well, not giving him any breathing room.
An authoritative challenge.
And forward this time goes Neymar with options aplenty. Thomas. Totally fooled him. Lucas. James Tavernier. Well, potential danger. Partey. And now Oxlade-Chamberlain. And just like that, they've lost possession. Gabriel Jesus. N'Golo Conte. Mbappe.
Well, he's given a corner, the referee.
Going short. Neymar. Thomas now. Lucas.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession, but they have to create more. They have to be more positive. The final third play has been slow, too predictable.
Christian Vieri.
It's with Alan. And attacking possibilities here for Liquid Football. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Conte. Gabriel Jesus. Less than convincing defending. Well, they've lost possession of the ball.
Bodies forward and the break looks on.
And a free kick awarded by the referee.
Hector Bellerin.
The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball.
Neymar.
Sergio Aguero has it.
Chance for Aguero! Making sure nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle.
Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Vieri.
Sterling. He's had to go for it. Wins the ball.
Aguero.
It's a weighted pass.
Clean challenge. Thomas.
Vieri.
Sterling. Might be able to get in behind the defence.
Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger.
Well, listen to that roar, Derek. They need a goal for sure, but can they get it?
That's very decisive goalkeeping. It's opening up for them. Here's Oxlade-Chamberlain. Good visualisation and execution. Oxlade-Chamberlain.
I don't think the goalkeeper will be complaining about poor finishing like that, Lee.
No, it's not about the goalkeeper. It's about that poor effort. That really is awful.
Great ball from Raheem Sterling. Lucas Moura. And the ball is in the net. Well, the offside flag has been raised. No goal.
Well, it was close, but he just went a little bit too early.
Alan. And he's gone for power. So close to finding the net. João Cancelo. Neymar wishes he had that passing opportunity back. Now, liquid football getting it forwards. What can they do from here? And danger still. Well, that's the end of that for now. N'Golo Kanté. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Sterling, but he's been a bit casual in possession. Making high pressing work for them here. So 2 minutes of stoppage time to be added on. Well, nothing productive really. Aguero. Free kick awarded then by the referee. And the keeper takes charge and dealing with the free kick. So the final whistle, and not exactly the result.
And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League coming right up. It's Dinamo versus Liquid Football.
Well, the visitors, Derek, have absolutely been brilliant in this competition. Moving up the world rankings is surely a matter of time. Got to keep the concentration, though. Stay focused. Looking forward to today's game.
Effective challenge. Vieri. He's got the right idea with that pass. Well, there is a very alert goalkeeper for you. Jadon Sancho. And here's João Victor. Well, he's lost the ball. Well, who will be the player to decide the outcome, to determine the course of events? No reason at all why it won't be this man. Lee, what do you anticipate seeing from him?
Well, his ability on the ball is second to none. Just watch how close he keeps the ball to his feet. He lures defenders in, then quick turn of pace.
Could go ahead! Oh, and couldn't convert! Read it well. Went in strongly to win the ball. He's in behind. Truly magnificent from Neuer.
Oh, it's brilliant. Brilliant goalkeeping.
Alan. Partey. Here's Lucas Moura. Excellent defending.
Well, a poor ball giving possession back to the opposition. Thomas.
Vieri.
Oxlade-Chamberlain.
On to Vieri. Competence from the keeper.
Yeah, concentration for goalkeepers. He was spot on there.
Well, he's given a corner, the referee. But fisted away by the goalkeeper. And a throw-in it's going to be. Sterling. It's with Alan. No, high quality defending. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Thomas. Difficult to stop him.
Well, an easy one to cut out, really. Alan. And now Vieri.
A goal! To give them a 1-0 lead, an excellent value for that advantage, you've got to say.
Coming off the pitch, number 7, Henry Chan. Coming onto the pitch, number 5, Rafael Varane.
João Victor. Well, unable to bend his run, offside. Alan. And Vieri with it.
Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Well, attacking possibilities.
Well, he had a bit of work to do in getting to that through ball, the goalkeeper.
João Victor. Jadon Sancho.
And a chance to level it. And it's a goal. Level again. What a match this is turning out to be.
So, a level contest, 1-1. Intercepting it intelligently. Now moving the ball impressively here. Free kick awarded then by the referee.
Partey, Alan,
high quality defending. Now the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick.
Keane,
João Victor,
masterful piece of foiling.
Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Christian Vieri.
Thomas. It's with Alan.
Vieri.
Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. And Keane in the right position that time.
Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Oh, good strike! And the save made following the free kick, and he was able to hang on to the ball.
Well, we can see the stats. They don't lie. They haven't created enough chances today, but the quality in the end should pull them through in this game. Been frustrating for the fans, though.
Alan, Thomas, Lucas with it, James Tavernier. Oh, that's a well-timed pass, and he's gone into an illegal position, unfortunately. And it's Tavernier,
Coman,
and he's in an offside position.
Joe Gomez.
Encouraging move from Liquid Football. Just the challenge that was required. And the electronic board showing one additional minute. Poor pass.
And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Fluency of movement. Partey. And now Oxlade-Chamberlain. Thomas. Lucas with it. And back with Partey. Alan, Oxlade-Chamberlain, an alert piece of defending, and good use of advantage, the referee allowing play to continue. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Alan. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Now with Vieri. Can they nudge in front? Oh, it was a crucial challenge. Space for Dinamo out wide. He drives it in. Can they stop it going in? Well, threat over for now. Thomas. And attacking possibilities here for Liquid Football. And just like that, they've lost possession. Right. Marvellous piece of skill. Now he must favour the cross. Fruitful looking attack. It's with Kingsley Coman. Coman. James Tavernier. Oh, moving the ball impressively here. And he read it well defensively. Christian Vieri. Thomas now. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Splendid save from the keeper. Danger averted.
Yeah, he didn't have long to react to that, but you have to praise his reflexes there.
Well, that would be straightforward for any keeper. Jadon Sancho. Coman. Excellent vision. Coman. Well, I'm sure he heard the footsteps of his opponent. Alex Telles has it. Alan. Thomas. So 20 minutes to go. Vieri. Lucas with it. Tremendous challenge. Unable to keep the ball. Thomas. Lucas. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got no. Nothing out of it. Both managers deciding this is the time to change things around. Both teams going to the bench. 15 minutes remaining. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. Is this the moment? And a marvellous save.
Well, his reflexes there, absolutely spot on. That's why they work so hard in training goalkeepers, to pull saves off like that.
Well, clattered away. Lucas. Thomas. Cedric Bakombu on the ball. And he read it well, intercepting it. How can they nudge in front late on here? Good work to regain possession. Lucas. Oh, that's an interesting pass. It is a decent looking attack here. And the goal kick is the outcome. Coman. And it's Tavernier. João Victor. What can they do to stop him running at them? That was perfectly timed, and it is going to be a corner. But he's gone short with it. And he's fired over the corner. But he dealt with that ball played in rather well. And the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. Jadon Sancho, well, far from the ideal pass. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Alan. Thomas now. And the search goes on for a winner. Time is tight. There to win it back. They cannot be separated here, and it's on to extra time. And the drama continues. We're now into the first period of extra time tonight, Lee.
Well, this 30 minutes now is going to separate the weak ones from the strong ones. Let's see who wins.
Jadon Sancho. This is Varane. Deulofeu. Oh, good vision. Well, the attack finally comes to nothing, and the keeper has it. Sterling. And Vieri with it. Thomas. Lucas. It's with Alan. Every pass hitting its target.
Vieri.
No, high quality defending.
Now doesn't get away with it. Free kick given.
Rafael Varane. A sloppy pass.
Encouraging move from Liquid Football.
And just like that, they've lost possession.
Alessandrini.
The press was on and it worked.
Alan. Oh, that's a pass of high quality.
And the goalkeeper expertly anticipated that through ball.
Promising looking attack.
It needs an accurate cross.
Well, an opportunity here for them to get their noses in front from the corner.
Going short. And another corner following on from the last one. They take it short.
Half-time in extra time, and still they are level.
And so the drama continues here. We're into the second period of extra time.
James Tavernier.
Well, they've given him too much space.
They couldn't maintain possession.
Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break.
Bakambu.
And the cross not quite imaginative enough.
The cutback. A magnificent save to keep the game level.
Well, the chance to win the match, and what a save from the goalkeeper.
And he's fired over the corner. But the keeper takes command of the situation.
Joe Gomez.
Carrasco.
Is it going to be Raheem Sterling? Still a chance.
And it looks so threatening, but the danger averted.
Oh, great vision.
Carrasco. 5 minutes left in the second period of extra time. If nothing changes, it will be decided by means of a penalty shootout.
Williams.
Bakambu.
Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area.
Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent.
Roy Keane.
And forward they go again.
And a pretty straightforward stop for the goalkeeper there.
Yeah, weak shot straight at him. No problem for the goalie.
Another stoppage time situation. 1 minute here.
Partey.
And here's Bakambu. Teammate available.
Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper.
Well, this forthcoming corner might just do it. Could be their last chance to hit the front in the dying moments.
Offside, close one. So after 120 minutes of action, no winner declared, and that means a penalty shootout. And now it is all about the penalty shootout. And he scores from the spot.
Confident, head down, lovely strike.
Goalkeeper beaten from the spot.
Bread and butter, Derek, bread and butter.
And he's beaten the keeper.
No doubt, head down, lovely strike.
Not to be from the penalty spot.
Oh, it's inexcusable.
And it's gone in.
Well, the sweet sound of the ball hitting the net.
It went awry for him from the penalty spot.
Well, 12 yards out, you have to make the goalkeeper work.
A goal. He's gambled on direction and won.
Well, he's got his angles right there. Just look at that for goalkeeping.
Well, the penalty saved. And that's the end of the story.
Well, it's so often a guessing game, but he's guessed right and come up the hero.
We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house. We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body.
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League coming right up. It's Piemonte Calcio versus Liquid Football.
Thank you very much, Derek. Well, the visitors come in today with the form and the opportunity to move up those world rankings. Sometimes when you're playing so well, you can just drop off the concentration. I'm sure the manager is keeping them focused, though. Looking forward to today.
Mane. Sterling. Christian Vieri. Chances on. Oh, it might be.
Well, you know, I don't think the goalkeeper will be the slightest bit bothered by that effort.
Well, he won't want to watch that on the replay, I tell you. He was way, way wide there.
Oxlade-Chamberlain. Lucas Moura. And now Oxlade-Chamberlain. Well, he's lost it. Good work to regain possession. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Nicely timed tackle. Threaded pass from George Best. Excellent position taken up by Mbappe. Still could be dangerous. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Played into the centre of the box. Well, punch happy, the keeper. And they could face difficulties here. Well, he has the measure of his man. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. Still possibilities. And problem solved for now.
Well, very close to seeing the opening goal, but the goalkeeper had other thoughts.
Let's get the latest on the injury situation.
And in with a real chance.
Well, I think you could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal.
Best.
Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here.
Alan. Christian Vieri.
Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead.
Lucas Moura.
And a goal to open the scoring. No wonder they're celebrating. Lucas.
So Piemonte Calcio get the game restarted and they have work ahead of them. Chance to attack using wit. So a throw in here. Well, that'll be a free kick. Gomez.
Christian Vieri.
Intercepting it intelligently. Bruno Fernandes. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Bruno Fernandes. And the danger is averted. Thomas.
Lucas with it.
What can they do from here? Not showing good defensive judgment.
Mane.
Mane. Crossing opportunity. Now veering in field. And return to Mbappe. And a very good challenge. And cut out by Conte. How many times do we say that?
As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball, but to their credit, they've been absolutely blistering on the counter-attack. They just sit back, hit you on the break, and it's really working for this team.
He read the situation defensively and did his job.
Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Lucas Moura.
Sterling. Vieri.
And now Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Partey.
And now Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Vieri.
And now Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Wonderful chance. And this time it's in.
And that is not going to count. The decision is offside, Lee.
Well, it's a good decision from the assistant referee. Spot on there.
Mbappe.
They've regained possession. Pelé.
Wonderfully weighted pass. Pelé.
On to Bruno Fernandes.
Mbappé.
Well, time just challenged magnificently. Let's just clarify the injury situation. Our man on the side of the pitch is Jeff Shreves.
I've got to say, he landed really heavily on his shoulder there and looks like he's in severe pain. But he looks less concerned than the bench, who are worried about him. I think he'll stay on.
Cheers, Jeff.
Alan.
And Vieri with it. He's lost out here, Oxlade-Chamberlain. Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. And so it is, the first half story. And the ball moving again, liquid football in front, but a long way from being done and dusted. Sterling. And here's Alan. Lucas. James Tavernier. Lucas Moura. It's neat passing, confidence on the ball. But a shocking pass, really. Possession lost. Oxlade-Chamberlain. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Bruno Fernandes. Mbappe. Bruno Fernandes. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Bruno Fernandes. Now Piemonte, full of purpose. Still trailing, but they're upping the pressure. Best. Bruno Fernandes. And Best has it. Mbappe. Well, he's won the ball. And teammates to play it to. Well, the attack promising as it was. Scuppered there. Thomas. He's in control of the situation. A fine reading of the situation. Half an hour remaining then.
The hosts have really controlled possession, but it's just whether they can convert that possession into clear-cut chances. You sense they need to pick up the pace a little. Start utilising the wide areas more. The back line's doing a decent job. Hopefully the forwards can do that as well.
Oxlade-Chamberlain. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Encouraging move from Liquid Football. The goal seemed to be at his mercy, but defenders don't always have to touch the ball to have an influence.
No, it's that pressure that comes from the defender that makes him hurry his shot. Close.
Pelé. Sadio Mane now. Mbappe. Bruno Fernandes. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? The free kick more or less where he wanted to, but the goalkeeper has it.
Yeah, he read it, read that side of the wall. Good save in the end.
James Tavernier. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Well, he's given us away. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Pelé, tremendously strong in the tackle. James Tavernier. Nelson Semedo has it. And he read it well defensively. Mbappe. Oh, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. It's with Alex Telles. Sterling has it. It's a good-looking ball in behind. Did well to win the ball back. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch. Well, the goal will not stand. It is offside.
Yeah, good football there, but just straight offside.
Outrageously skillful. Mbappe. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. They are making headway, but really they need a goal with time not on their side. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Best. Defended well. Thomas. Lucas with it. Christian Vieri. Tremendous challenge.
Well, they've got to give just a little bit more. The fans are demanding it. They could get themselves back into this one.
Christian Vieri. And attacking possibilities here for Liquid Football. Alan. And return to Sterling. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Best. Alan. Sterling has it. Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. And room now out on the wing. Strong but fair tackle. And now this game is final, and the travelling still pushing for that.
Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray, joined in the commentary position by Lee Dixon, and we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League coming right up. Every reason to believe this will be exciting, Lee.
Well, what does the Foot Champions Weekend League mean to you? To me, it means excitement, pressure, lots at stake.
Can he put them in front? Still could be dangerous.
And problem solved for now.
Son. Suchek. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Vardy. Sterling. Here's Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Well, he really is danger personified, but in this game, Lee, what do you think we
might jump in front?
The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated.
Vardy. Jorginho Wijnaldum.
Vardy. Salah.
And here's Cancelo.
And Mohamed Salah now.
Wijnaldum.
And he's gone for power. So close to finding the net.
And this situation could be dangerous.
Bruno Fernandes. And here's Vardy.
Lucas.
Terrific ball from Lucas.
Can he take advantage?
Well, it might still work out for them. And I think the threat has been averted.
Well, they simply got to play better. They can't keep conceding chances at the back. They've dodged another one. The crowd are letting them know about it as well. Urgent.
Well, it could be on for him here.
And there it is, the opening goal, 1-0, and they'll feel they deserve it.
So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. Oh, potential danger.
Son.
Jamie Vardy now.
Well, with tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action, potentially.
And going short with it.
Wijnaldum.
Son.
On to Bruno Fernandes.
Gives it a go.
Wonderful block.
Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it.
Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Lucas with it. And he saw the situation developing.
Illegal play, and hence a free kick.
Perfectly positioned to take it away.
Lucas.
Lucas Moura.
Vieri.
Real chance. Can they slot it home?
And a time for calm on the ball.
Bruno Fernandes.
Now Son.
Vardy.
Now showing excellent vision. And mistimed the run, sadly. That's offside.
Suchek.
Wijnaldum.
Dangerous looking attack.
Defensive resilience to shut them down.
Nelson Semedo. And slipped through beautifully.
Oxlade-Chamberlain. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending.
An awful lot of green space to run into. The delivery from Salah here.
Well, no problems defensively.
Bruno Fernandes. And here's Wijnaldum.
Wijnaldum now. And space to cross it. Oh, good use of the ball.
Son. Excellent block.
Lucas Moura.
And he's made headway.
Adama. Can they create something from here?
Bruno Fernandes.
Excellent ball over the top.
Oh, really commanding goalkeeping.
Well, they've won themselves a corner and a chance perhaps to add an additional goal for security.
It is to be a throw-in. Well, that's a moment he would like to airbrush from history. He's thrown it straight to the opposition.
Wijnaldum! And it's gone in! Just what the doctor ordered. Things looking very bright for them now with this buffer. It's going their way, 2-0. There's a slide rule pass. Could pull one back here. And he does! He's thrown his team a lifeline. The belief is back.
Well, 2-1 it is here. Got to it easily, the keeper. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Well, this man will get most of... So into the second half, Liquid Football might be behind, but it's still doable for them. Suchek. Vardy. Real danger. On to Bruno Fernandes. Suchek. Not there to intercept. They've lost it. And Mohamed Salah now. Alan. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Joao Cancelo. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. And return to Vardy. Wijnaldum. That's a very impressive piece of defending. Well, since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. Oxlade-Chamberlain. And Lucas! Oh, that's a fine save. So Liquid Football down by a goal and in need of inspiration from the corner.
I must admit, I thought he was going to score with that header.
Yeah, it was a quality cross and he gets up well and it's just wide.
Adama. Bruno Fernandes. Vardy. Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Lucas Moura. And now Oxlade-Chamberlain. Can he finish? Oh, goodness me, he's hit the post. Excellent defending.
Well, it's so unlucky not to be level in this one, Derek. It was a great effort.
And possession given away.
Derek, the visitors dominating possession. It's been really impressive. They're playing well in midfield. They're creating chances. It's just a matter of time, surely, before they get back into this game.
Partey. And now Vieri. Big chance to get them on terms. Possession changes hands, the interception there.
Off the pitch, number 17, Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. Coming onto the pitch, number 4, Cedric Bakumbu.
Well, they get the ball once more.
Sterling. Bakambu. Thomas now. Bakambu. Real chance. And not cleared. And the pass getting in the way.
Well, I thought that was the lead right there, but no, so, so close.
And a pretty ordinary challenge. James Tavernier. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. And dispossessed. Bruno Fernandes. And the emphasis is on creativity. Options in the middle. Suchek. Son. Well, nothing productive, really. Bodies forward, and the break looks on. Foul there. Free kick awarded. Well, a little... Lucky to get away without a card. Might be his last warning, though. And they will make the change now.
To be replaced by number 10, Sadio.
He plays it short.
Substitution for the visitors.
Thomas.
Off the pitch, number 7.
Alan.
Lucas. Coming onto the pitch.
Level pegging, but can they change that?
Ferreira Carrasco.
Sterling. Perfectly positioned to take it away. And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. Well, no card, but the referee making it clear next time there will be one shown. Vieri. Gomez now. Bakambu. James Tavernier. Vieri. Can they forge ahead? And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch. And that is not going to count. The decision is offside, Lee.
Well, it's a good decision from the assistant referee. Spot on there.
Mane. Wijnaldum now. And given the situation, a goal at this stage might well turn out to be a winner. Pure ball control. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Van Dijk with it. Mane. Bruno Fernandes. Well, you just never know about chances near the end. You've got to be opportunistic. Will this corner do it? No trouble at all as far as the keeper was concerned. Carrasco. Now, liquid football getting it forwards. What can they do from here? Sterling. And now Vieri. Could be. Good stop from the keeper. Now the teams are locked together. Will it stay that way? Following this corner. Played into the centre of the box. And you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. That is that after 90 minutes. They are level and extra.
And so the story continues. The first period of extra time, and no one is leaving.
Well, fitness levels are going to be tested now, Derek.
And that is going to be a free kick.
Well, possession tells you everything. Nothing really to split the two teams up. You have to say it's been an enthralling encounter up to now.
And a chance for them to nudge in front. Able to clear the danger, at least for now. Bruno Fernandes. Now Mane. Son. Son! And a goal! He's doubled his total for the day in superb scoring form. 3-2 it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? The referee correctly decided to play advantage. It's a good-looking ball in behind. And a goal! Real excitement here. The equaliser. And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Adama. And it's with Tomáš Souček. Bruno Fernandes. Nicely timed tackle. Carrasco. James Tavernier. Thomas now. Bakombu. And here's Alan. Promising move this from Liquid Football. Souček. Wijnaldum now. Son. Mane. It's opening up for them. And here's Wijnaldum. His third goal of the match, and you cannot argue with that.
Well, he's tearing this defence apart. They can't cope with him.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Mane. He's in with a chance. He cuts it back. And another one! Two quick goals! Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout? So at the halfway stage... Well, who is going to come out on top? Let's see if we find out in the second period of extra time.
Number 10, Williams.
Sterling. Couldn't keep it. Salah. Bruno Fernandes. Lovely work to get past his man. And he's in. And a goal! Wonderful stuff as they accelerate away from the opposition. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Tremendous ball played through. Milner. Still could be dangerous. Souček. Well, that's a well-timed pass. Vital interception. The danger was very real. Can they hit on the break? They need to get bodies back. Will it be? In it goes! Such a complete performance! Four in front now!
Number 17,
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Foul there, free kick awarded. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Might be able to set up the chance. And Salah! Well, decent effort, but not troubling the keeper too much. Carrasco. Dangerous looking through ball. Well, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. And that is that. Well, a tale of woe in turn. Well, it could be on for him here. And there. Bruno Fernandes. Hello. Forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England defender Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the weekend league coming right up. It's the Blades versus Liquid Football.
Well, we always know it's going to be competitive. We always know there's going to be lots at stake. It's going to be exciting as well. Will we get a great game? Let's have a look. Can't wait for it, Derek.
Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray, joined in the commentary box by Lee Dixon, and we've got action from the weekend league coming up for you. This should be high intensity stuff, Lee.
Yeah, hopefully we should be in for a good game, Derek. Always tends to be very competitive in the Foot Champions Weekend League. Lots of pressure.
Must take the lead here. Oh, he's been denied. And they remain locked together.
Well, the goalkeeper has earned his corner. A fabulous save.
Well, the keeper very decisive. This is how it looks for the home side. Nick Pope gets the nod between the posts. Nelson Semedo plays alongside Joe Gomez in central defence. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. What a vital intervention. Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Rafael Varane plays alongside Virgil van Dijk in central defence. Houssem Aouar starts with Arjen Robben on the flanks. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. Defensive Brazilians to shut them down. Well, we know how troublesome he can be on the pitch, but what should we expect from him today, Lee?
Well, basically, you've got to keep him out of the box because he's got such a brilliant finishing ability that you give him half a yard, he will score. So keep him as far away from your goal as possible.
And there to intervene. Renato Sanchez. Well, is it going to end up being productive for them? Just cutting off the supply. Vieri. Lucas with it. And a chance to whip it in here. Alan. And now Sterling. Vieri. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Chamberlain and a fine stop.
Vous avez tranquille de transfert diesel contre une voiture électrique ou hybride rechargeable. Vous avez bien fait. Des bornes vous sont réservées au stade et elles sont gratuites.
Maxima.
Merci qui?
Renato Sanchez. Now with Robin. Neymar. It's with Aouar. Far from a good pass. Mbappe. Well, spot on with that challenge. Lucas. Here's Oxlade-Chamberlain, and back with Partey, making progress. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Lucas Moura. Lucas with it. Well, no way through. And here is Robin. Will he play it in? Aouar. Renato Sanchez. Neymar. Couldn't hang on to it. Sterling. Well, plenty of space for this liquid football attack. Alan. And space available inside. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Loves to attack from the wide areas. Chance to cross. And Neymar! What a vital intervention! The press was on and it worked.
Well, as you can see from the possession, there's little between these two teams. It's been a real tight, cagey affair. You just hope it opens up a little, that one of these teams is willing to take a few risks.
Neymar. It's with Aouar. Houssem Aouar. Moving the ball effectively, looking for the right moment. Mbappe.
Kylian Mbappe. And there it is, the breakthrough. That will do nicely.
So back underway. Here's the question. Can Liquid Football come up with a quick reply? Not totally confused his opponent. Neymar. Aouar. Oh, he's given it away. Vieri. Well, the outcome is a free kick here. It might be on for them. And here's Partey. Vieri. And now Oxlade-Chamberlain.
And it's in! All square again! What a match this is turning out to be!
The first half here comes to an end. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Kleiber. Here's Renato Sanchez. Neymar. Here's Kleiber. Intercepting it intelligently. And taken away. Sterling. Here's Oxlade-Chamberlain. And do they mean business on this occasion? Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence? The cutback. Great opportunity. Well, can they keep it out? Much more straightforward for the keeper this time, but previously he had work to do.
Well, double bubble. He gets the ball in the end, but the first save he makes, absolutely brilliant.
Oh, in with a chance! And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating.
So there we have it, 2-1. Doesn't want to lose his cool here. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Well, that'll be a free kick.
Sopporto la noia, stavo sempre in mezzo ai guai. So che non sono solo, qualcuno là fuori capisce bene quello che intendo, se no non ci siamo. Dici di non l'ora, vorrei sapere tu che fai. Non sopporto la gente che si... So che non sono solo, qualcuno là fuori capisce bene quello che intendo, se no non ci siamo. Dici di non l'ora, vorrei sapere tu che fai. Cosa fate oggi? Io mi
annoio io. Mi finisco tutta la serie, oppure dormo, oppure vedo qualcuno che appoggi sto mio sogno, oppure torno a sognare da solo, mi sveglio male la mattina, yeah. Non voglio vedere paura, e quindi ra, e quindi ra, e ti mando due kiss, ti mando due kiss, io mando due kiss, ma rispondi please, perché te la tiri dai fatti. Sto sulla luna, non fate i bambini, non fate i carini. Se voi siete squali, te potete reagire da amici e vicini. Non sopporto la noia, stavo sempre in mezzo ai guai. So che non sono solo, qualcuno là fuori capisce bene quello che intendo, se no non ci siamo. Dice di no, allora vorrei sapere tu che fai. Non sopporto la gente che si dice sempre mai. So che non sono solo, qualcuno là fuori capisce bene quello che intendo, se no non ci siamo. Dice di no, allora vorrei sapere tu che fai.
Anche questa notte faccio guai, non mi importa se mi chiedi come voglio farli. Sopra il palco cascali, ah, se il collo non si toglie sembra una sciarpa. L'inverno è solo su, amo il blu, sguardo in su, come parla sia mio nonno che ci faccio su, quindi faccio su. La gente che giura alla fine sta mentendo, lo senti cosa dici?
Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary as always is Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the weekend league coming right up. What a match this promises to be, Lee.
Yeah, thank you Derek, an opportunity for our hosts to move up the world rankings, playing some brilliant football. Hopefully they can keep that trend going and their fans will go home happy.
A very bright start, perfect way to open. The opening goal of the game then. Marcos Llorente. Teo Hernandez. Patient build-up at the moment. Felix. Sterling. Unsuccessfully cut out. Teo Hernandez. Moving the ball forward with purpose. And a very good challenge. Sterling. And winning it back. Cross possession. Marcos Llorente. N'Golo Conte. Lucas. And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. Alan. And Vieri with it. Thomas. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. In it goes! Delighted to be two in front. Things look good for them now. So 2-0 now. Sterling. Beautifully weighted ball. Sterling. Is this the moment? The keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. Oxlade-Chamberlain. And now Vieri. And return to Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Well, he'll be getting thumbs up all round for the goalkeeping performance, but especially for that save. Absolutely brilliant, Derek, wasn't it?
It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Son. Now they've given him too much space. Marcos Llorente.
On the ball, Joao Felix. Hazard. Well, disappointing end to the move. Nicely cut out. Oxlade-Chamberlain. And he's through here. It's got to be! Off the post and back in play. Teo Hernandez. On the ball, Joao Felix. And the referee blows for a foul. And a chance to whip it in here. An example of how to press. And a throw in forthcoming. James Tavernier. Lucas with it. Applying vigorous pressure. And now here's Eden Hazard. And on to Felix. He's had to go for it. Wins the ball. And Sterling has it. Alert defending. Possession changes hands. The interception there. Could it be Oxlade-Chamberlain? And the keeper more than equal to it. And a corner kick, the referee's verdict. And firing it into the area. And the keeper acquitted himself well.
Yeah, it was a good ball in, wasn't it? But the keeper did everything right. Well, there's just no cohesion, Derek, in this defence. And they're taking full advantage. They're creating so much from midfield. And the forwards are having a half-decent day as well.
Conte. Rashford. Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence? Vieri. Well, great read there to intercept. And beyond the last defender, offside. Conte, Son, and so it is, the first half story. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Teo Hernandez. Conte now. Nelson Semedo. And Rashford. Son. Well, not the greatest pass, easily intercepted. Being pressed and pressed high, struggling to keep the ball. Can he get one back? And the keeper was up to the task. Corner kick forthcoming. Elects to go short. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Well, no stopping him. Splendid tackle, and a throw in coming up. Options in the centre. Rashford. Well, timed his challenge magnificently. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Rashford. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. Conte. Marcos Llorente has it. Son. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Conte. Rashford. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. They favoured a short one here. He must finish! Fine reaction save from the goalkeeper.
Goalkeeping at its best. Really, really top draw.
João Félix. And dribbling with it, but out of play. And a throw-in it's going to be.
The hosts really haven't had too much of the ball, but they won't mind with that. They're winning this game. They're sucking their opponents onto them, and with the pace they've got in midfield and up front, they're really causing problems.
Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. N'Golo Conte. Llorente. You can sense the threat is there. Rashford. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. Nelson Semedo. Did look as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Not giving him a moment's peace. This could be dangerous. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Options in the middle. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Llorente. Masterful piece of foiling. Breaking at pace. Taken away by Vidic. Successfully cut out. Rashford can be problematic for opposing defenders. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Well, pressing really high. Oxlade-Chamberlain. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Is it going to be Raheem Sterling? And a goal! What a magnificent display! It's such a one-sided contest here.
So on with the game again, and Liquid Football cantering to victory, it seems.
Have they given him too much space? Keeping the opposition at bay with that splendid challenge. And good pressure high up the pitch. Rashford. Son.
Well, time just challenged magnificently.
Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Son. Textbook defending inside the box.
An alert intervention. Now, what can they produce on the flank?
And the cross is very much on. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Edison was always likely to catch that one. And it's a case of just 5 minutes left. An important interception. Lucas Moura. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. Nelson Semedo. Marcus Rashford. Son. The final whistle then, and just the result the home fans wanted.
think I fear ya. A force that's controlling me. It's the devil in me that likes winning ya. I'm round the corner. You see me coming. I'm on this thing like, yeah, with it. They call me a killer, but I would just say I'm focused. Yeah. Strong like a pillar, on top of you like a locust. Don't play around, I'm bound for bound. You heard me say, I'm with it.
Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former England defender Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the weekend league coming right up. It's the Magpies versus Liquid Football.
Well, what does the Foot Champions Weekend League mean to you? To me, it means excitement, pressure, lots at stake. I'm really looking forward to the game, Derek.
To take the lead, and a goal it is! No long wait for the opener today. The opening goal of the game then. And he was in the right place to intercept. Alan. Sterling has it. It's with Alex Teres. Oxlade-Chamberlain. And now Sterling. Partey. Great challenge. He got nothing but ball. Encouraging move from Liquid Football. So a throw in here. Partey. Sterling. And Valverde. Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. Ronaldo. Well, taken away. He won the ball. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Good visualization and execution. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Alan. And he read it well defensively. Well, they've given him too much space. And he read it superbly. Vieri. Holding the ball up here, waiting for other opportunity it is. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Will it be? A goal! That's two for him today. They simply can't stop him. No wonder he's celebrating. So 2-0 now. Well, high quality defending. Snuffing out the danger. Martinez. Hakimi. Here's Ronaldo. Gets his glove on it. Rashford. Thomas. Here's Oxlade-Chamberlain. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Cristiano Ronaldo. Martinez. Could pull one back here. And he does! He's thrown his team a lifeline. The belief is back. So continuing with the game, that goal for the Magpies means they're very much in this.
Alan. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Teammate in support. Valverde. Mendy. Cristiano Ronaldo. Barella has it.
The Magpies in a position of menace.
Failed to keep hold of it. Well, it was completely miscontrolled. Barella. Now with Hakimi. Valverde. Martinez.
Not a very easy offside decision to make.
Christian Vieri. Here's Oxlade-Chamberlain. Vieri. And now Oxlade-Chamberlain. Barella. Hakimi.
Well, they no longer have the ball.
Alex Telles has it. Thomas now. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Christian Vieri. Partey. Marcus Rashford. He's lost it. Christian Vieri. Sterling has it. Alan. Thomas.
Now moving the ball impressively here.
Vieri. And now Oxlade-Chamberlain. And a goal to increase their advantage. It's a two-goal lead now. Lucas. And with that, the first half draws to a close.
Well, back in business and reflecting on the first half, what we saw was liquid football from liquid football. Will we see more of the same in the second half?
James Tavernier. Lucas with it. Alan. Thomas now.
It ought to be the goalkeeper's ball.
Walker. Hakimi. Martinez. Able to close down the shot. Clean challenge. Just too much on that pass.
Barella.
Rashford.
What can they do to stop him running at them?
Hakimi. Opportunity for them to get back into the game.
Well, he really read that brilliantly.
Can they do something positive on the counter-attack?
time like Dion. Lion, I can smell if you're frightened. Big love linking up like a hyphen. We don't deal with that fear around here, no. Free to laugh, free to cry, let your tears flow. At your best, be yourself with your people. Get deep, we don't care. Memories, don't overthink it, keep it.